With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru.
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? I always get you out.
Come on, through here. There it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around. Hey, is that a pan flute? This way. Watch your step.
Whew. I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. It's more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later. Oh, this looks sketchy. Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Try this door.
No good?
Not getting in this way. About that window above you.
I don't want to cut myself.
All right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Oh man, look at this place.
Nope. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Hey, help me lift this up. There we go. That'll do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah, must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there. I gotta find a way across. I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, you're crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
All right, here we go.
All right, got it. There, I'm in. Question is in what?
Be right down. Is that a popcorn machine? Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Hey, Nate. Square tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Here, come on.
Watch it!
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple. Something weird about these suits of armor. Come here, check it out.
Bases rotate. Interesting.
Anything in Lawrence's notebook about this?
Let me check. Yeah. Here, see? Four knights. With an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
Secret passage.
All right. Gotta hand it to you, Sully. Seems to be stuck. Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait. 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. Be careful down there.
Right.
Hope there is another side.
The hell is that noise?
Be able to get through here.
Light. It's a good sign.
Nate.
Should be able to climb up through there.
Piece of cake. Oh, crap.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I gotta warn Sully. Gotta get to that tower and warn Sully.
Ah, thanks for the gift, boys. Didn't see that coming.
Maybe through here.
Brought a goddamn army!
Yeah. I think the bus just...
They must have followed us. It's the only way.
No, 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 no.
Tower's right there. We gotta get inside.
All right.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Which way now?
I'm not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was? But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Tiles. Sabaean script.
Yeah. Doesn't say anything, though. It's just nonsense.
Anything about it in your notes?
Yeah, I think so. Seems to be an order to the symbols. The pattern you have to follow.
This tile here is different from the others.
Must be some kind of marker.
Hey, the tile's depressed when you step on. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Oh. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Hmm. Seems to be an alchemist lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabaean script again.
But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out.
There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try.
The altar guards the entrance to the underworld.
Huh.
Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push. Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John Dee.
Oh.
Well, you're crafty, too.
And old.
Here we go.
Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Yeah, give me a hand with this.
Yeah. I got it.
There you go. Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
writing.
Watch yourself.
Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. Something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Shit. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh, my God.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me! God!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.